get it together. My name is Lieutenant Colonel Eric King of the United States Air Force. I'm a chief nuclear engineer of the Iraq Survey Group, tasked with locating hidden chemical weapons. Our mission has uncovered something unexpected. I will now begin an autopsy of an unidentified life form.
That's the last one. Should at least slow them down.
Long enough to spot them on the cameras. We should reset that chirp wire. Give me a hand.
We've been in some fucked up situations before.
Never as fucked as this.
If I gotta fight these things, there's no one else I would want by my side.
You know I always got your back, buddy. Come what may.
Something else.
You think?
Well, know how many places like this we've bombed without a second thought.
These relics are better off in the dust.
What's your problem? These people didn't ask for this war.
Why are you defending the enemy, Sergeant?
You and me both know they're not all our enemies. Fuck, Jason.
This about the girl at the checkpoint? Shit, Nick. How many times? We thought she had a bomb.
It was just a bag of groceries. We fucked up.
You don't think I know that? There ain't nothing that can be done about it. Not now, not ever. It's done with. And I suggest you get your shit together, Nicky.
Mailman 21 Actual, this is Dropkick. Request update, over.
To an actual receiving. Cameras are green and the holes have been demolished, over.
Good work, Lieutenant. Shoot through the eastern corridor and be on your guard, over.
I hear you, over now.
At approximation, the creature is 8 feet tall, bipedal, winged. Wing webbing appears to be affixed to its forelimbs into the digits of its hands. Epidermis looks to be smothered in some sort of excretion. Underneath it is diseased, almost. Creature is starting to rapidly decompose in death.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 21 Actual, approaching Eastern Passage. Over.
I see you.
Christ, these doors took a hammering.
Those things must have come through here in force. Whoever manned that weapon took a stand and held them off.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. They're predators. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
Thank you.
closest I've been to hell. That
says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, no shit.
Blowing a hole through the rock face, we found a gateway to a strange world below. A phosphorescence emanated from beneath, casting its eldritch light over us all. Lady Bradshaw was insistent that we descend further. Perhaps Mary is right, and Bradshaw is becoming reckless and uncontrollable. But I can't stop thinking about what's down there. I am now working with Crow and Pullman to set up a winch and elevator to descend into the shaft. What mysteries lie below, I wonder, undisturbed by the world above.
Us out of here.
It's beautiful. Check out the carvings on it.
Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England. Perfect. This looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
They're more likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell a difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Those things are devious fuckers. You're right. We plant the charges to the side of the hall.
All right. They won't see this one coming.
I can hear your brain ticking away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
Those demons down there will kill you, but the demons in here will eat you from the inside out. You gotta let it go, man. I'm serious.
Ah, so that's you, all moved on.
Yes, I have. I sure as hell have.
Nah, I know you too good. When you lie, you always say things twice. First one to see how it floats. Second one to nail it down.
Nikki, come on.
You know I was seeing Rachel.
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's armed.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 21 Actual. We're at a stairwell leading down into a maze. Please advise, over.
Acknowledged. Pull back now and secure the perimeter. Dropkick out.
Mount a camera here, and let's head back.
You've outdone yourself this time, puppy dog. Nick? Jason? Can't be anything good. What is that light?
Run. Now, go!
The creature has powerful claws and fangs formed from hardened and identifiable tissue. Two of the incisors appear grossly malformed and discolored, oddly out of place. The membrane surrounding the specimen seems to originate from its mouth. Blood is like nothing I've seen. I'll now perform a UV sweep to further inspect the fluids. Kolchak, is that you?
Looks like a line out.
Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. Oh, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel much like climbing out there.
What the fuck, Joey? Shit, Joey, it's me!
We have to hurry. It's not safe here.
That you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? You have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind?
Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm a little glad too.
I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. But there's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. Something funny you wanna share?
This place is fucked.
We are so fucked, we don't stand a chance.
You keep that to yourself. I'm gonna get through this, and if you want to, you better try and keep up. You okay?
Yeah, just need a minute.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked. Give me the silent treatment, huh?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Something to get our minds off this place.
That thing wasn't any animal I recognize.
That's seriously what you want to talk about?
Why do you think he left you down there?
Pass. All I know is that it got up close and pretty personal.
How close?
It scratched me to shit, and I blacked out. Haven't felt right since. Dizziness. Nausea. Thought it was shock at first, but I can't seem to shake it off.
Poison?
Possibly. If it is, the effects are gradual.
How do we get out of you?
How the hell would I know that?
You're a scientist.
I work on satellites, not neurotoxins. I'm not a biochemist.
You've made your point. Chris, what did that thing do to you?
Please! Please don't leave me down here alone!
It's okay. I'm here.
Promise that you'll stay with me.
I won't leave you. I promise. have to tell me. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move. Now! Give me your hand.
We're on the wrong side of the chasm. We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. We have to swing over.
That rope won't hold.
Wait!
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
Keep it together, Clarice. We're almost there.
You didn't answer my question.
Where I see it, it's your only hope. We can do this. You okay?
That answer your question?
We need to get you to the temple.